All right, we're back.
You got two contacts approaching low.
Bro, what the hell is my neighbor doing?
On the factory. Over. Roger. Make your way into Black Zone. Copy that. Approaching entry.
I'm gonna go up there and...
King, we're in entry A. Check. We're ready at entry B. Copy. Moving. Regroup 50 meters. We see you. Moving to RV. Hold. Tango. He's yours. Keep it quiet. Let's move. Kick line of perimeter and security. Nothing and no one gets through. And no one gets out either. Everyone else, we're moving left to infill and then to Black Zone. Through here. Target's ahead. Get a target. Logan, we're on you.
All clear. I got right.
Cover left.
Grabbing his security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Door ahead. Clear to move.
Bro, I swear, I'm gonna go up there and like...
Hey, how are those cameras coming? Zone. Lots of targets, no
like Trevor
advantage.
Phillips says, I'll come around there and, or I'll come around and, well, you know what I'll do.
Multiple routes, split up, sweep and clear. Go. Door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos. Go hard.
Keep moving.
Full contacts. Structure at 10 o'clock.
Got movement.
Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat
shield
up.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Look for the rods. Down and a little right. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built.
Good work, boys. This was a big find. Arc light, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything.
That was fun.
Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes. On route for full effect.
Arclight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arclight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arclight's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
That's crazy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
We need to move!
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's label is 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. They appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand.
Merrick, we've got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there now!
Damn, they breached us. Oh my god, bro.
Genesis cannot be diverted.
Shit! We do not want to be here! We've got more incoming! Okay, we blind them and move! Ready, smoke! Smoke ready! Smoke ready! Pop smoke! Smoke out! They can't see us. Take them out. Move forward. Go. Two down. Three more. He can't have. We need to move. Keep pushing forward.
Ew. I can't see anything.
The thermals are bright! Time to go!
Go find his up! Lose the thermals! Don't stop! We have the advantage!
No, man, that's salads. That was unnecessary. What the hell?
Go, go, go!
do went flying, dude. All I have is a pistol and got shit, bro.
Give us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered a space weapon system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
Sin City. All right, I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, you guys take care. Peace out.